It's hard to be a parent tonight for a lot of us. You tell your kids, don't be a bully. You tell your kids, don't be a bigot. And then you have this outcome, and you have people putting children to bed tonight, and they're afraid of breakfast. I have Muslim friends who are texting me tonight saying, should I leave the country? I have families of immigrants that are terrified tonight. And Donald Trump has a responsibility tonight that he is going to be the president of all the people who he insulted and offended and brushed aside. Yeah.